Hello and welcome to a Wilson DXi Woods edition of Go for Lot Equipment News. Wilson has designed the DXi driver for maximum distance, using the latest trajectory control technology to reduce spin for both low and high handicap golfers. The DXi driver is offered in four different lofts, with the 8 and 9 degree options designed for lower handicap golfers and the 10.5 and 12.5 degree models for high handicappers, although for now at least the 8 degree option is only available in the USA. Each loft comes with its own specifically engineered tungsten inserts inside the head that vary throughout each loft. The 8 and 9 degree models come with 5 gram inserts, the 10.5 degree is fitted with 7.5 gram weights, whilst the 12.5 degree driver comes complete with 10 gram inserts. The lower lofted models position the weight further forward, promoting a lower spinning, penetrating ball flight suited to lower handicap players, whilst the higher lofted drivers have the weight lower and further back in the club to offer a higher ball flight. Wilson has also included their 5-zone face thickness in the new DXi driver to vary the thickness of the club face to create a larger sweet spot and improve contact on off-centre strikes. On the course, we felt that the driver was not the prettiest at address, and the sound at impact was a little hollow and high-pitched. Centre hits felt good, but off-centre hits were a little more inconsistent, so you'll need to be accurate as it's not as forgiving as it could be. The DXi Fairway Woods and Hybrids feature a lot of the same technology and characteristics of the driver, with some additional features designed to aid fairway play. They've been designed with input from Padraig Harrington, and you can see his influence as they are much more composed than the driver. In addition to a 3-zone face thickness that expands the sweet spot on the face closer to the heel and toe, the DXi Fairway Woods and Hybrids sport a new, larger radius sole. This new sole plate allows the head of the club to sit lower to the ground to make it more playable from good and bad lies, while the added weight lowers the centre of gravity, producing a higher ball flight. The Wilson DXi Fairway Wood is available in 13, 15, 18 and 21 degree lofts and comes with an Aldila Voodoo VS6 shaft. This shaft works really well in fairway woods and hybrids, and it gives the DXi fairway a really good feel and trajectory. The mid-sized head looked very classy and had a compact feel to it, and with a competitive price, this is a fairway wood to consider for most levels of player. The Wilson DXi Hybrid continues this theme. The mini wood style head is similar to the excellent Wilson Hybrid and looks great in a single colour scheme, coming in 16, 19, 22 and 25 degree lofts. We tried the 19 degree version and the trajectory was excellent, and it was very easy to shape shots if you wanted to, so we would recommend checking this one out. Well, that's all for now, but please visit our website at golfalot.com for more information and to compare prices on all Wilson golf equipment.